Since the outbreak of the Hamas-Israel conflict in October of 2023, Houthi rebels controlling western Yemen have been launching a mix of drones and missiles to show their support for Hamas, first targeting Israel before redirecting their fire at civilian and military shipping off the coast of Yemen. The Houthi movement, colloquially simply Houthis, is an Islamist political and armed organization that emerged from the Yemeni governorate of Saada in the 1990s. The group is known to possess advanced long-range strike capabilities such as the Quds series of land attack cruise missiles and several types of short-range ballistic missiles thought to be provided by Iran. The attacks in the Red Sea area have managed to hit bulk carrier MV True Confidence, killing at least one sailor and injuring several others, as well as sinking Belize-flagged Rubymar. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Houthi missiles can't do much against the U.S. Navy possessing Arleigh Burke destroyers. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. Arleigh Burke-class warships are designed to be multi-mission destroyers, and air defense is a key capability of this class. Arleigh Burke provides a 3-layer defensive umbrella through which they can not only defend themselves but also protect other U.S. Navy vessels. Let's check the layers one by one. Arleigh Burke-class destroyers are equipped with Aegis Combat System. The system is designed by the United States Department of Defense Missile Defense Agency to protect against short- and intermediate-range ballistic missiles. Aegis Combat System is devised to intercept ballistic missiles post-boost phase and prior to re-entry. It enables these warships to shoot down enemy ballistic missiles by expanding the Aegis Combat System with the addition of the AN-SPY radar and standard missiles. Aegis BMD-equipped vessels can transmit their target detection information to other systems and, if needed, engage potential threats by using standard missiles like SM-3 and SM-6. The centerpiece of the Aegis systems is a very powerful multi-purpose AN-SPY radar. It's considered to be one of the most advanced naval radars that can automatically detect and track targets. It can simultaneously track over 100 targets and guide missiles. The 4 fixed arrays of SPY direct electromagnetic beams in all directions concurrently and continuously, unlike traditional search radars that have rotating antennas that can track a target once during every 360-degree sweep. The radar can be made to focus on a single target when needed without blinding the warship against other threats. The system uses several interceptor missiles to take down incoming threats. 1. Standard Missile 2, or SM-2, is a ship-launched air defense missile manufactured by Raytheon Missiles and Defense, a subsidiary of Raytheon Technologies. The SM Missile 2 Block 3, 3A, 3B, and 4 configurations are in service. The SM-2 missiles can achieve a speed of more than Mach 3 and hit targets at a maximum distance of 165 kilometers or around 95 miles and an altitude of 65,000 feet. 2. The Standard Missile 3, or SM-3, is an exo-atmospheric missile defense interceptor used for theater ballistic missile defense. It uses a hit-to-kill kinetic kill vehicle to intercept ballistic missiles during the mid-course of their flight path. 1B represents the second generation. The Block 1B interceptor improves upon the secret technology of the Block 1A with a 2-color version and an advanced signal processor to more accurately discriminate between threatening and non-threatening objects. The 1B also incorporates an improved throttling, divert, and attitude control system, TDACS, which gives the kill vehicle better ability to maneuver as it closes in on the target. It has a range of 700 kilometers or 435 miles. 3. The SM-3 Block 2A interceptor is a joint development project between Raytheon and Mitsubishi Heavy Industries, adding a larger diameter interceptor that's more maneuverable and carries an upgraded advanced discrimination seeker and a kinetic warhead. It's potentially the most potent ship-based interceptor in the world. In a test in 2020, an SM-3 Block 2A missile successfully destroyed a Mach Intercontinental Ballistic Missile (ICBM) target. It has a range of 2,500 kilometers or 1,550 miles. 4. The SM-6 is designed for extended range anti-air warfare (ERAAW) purposes, providing capability against fixed and rotary wing aircraft, unmanned aerial vehicles, anti-ship cruise missiles in flight, both oversea and land, and terminal ballistic missile defense. SM-6 has a max speed of Mach 3.5, a maximum range of 285 miles or 460 kilometers, and a 140-pound or 64-kilogram blast fragmentation warhead. Arleigh Burke warships are armed with ESSM and CRAM for short to medium-range air defense. The RIM-162 Evolved Sea Sparrow Missile, or ESSM, is a medium-range surface-to-air interceptor designed to counter high-speed anti-ship cruise missiles as well as low-velocity air threats (LVAT), such as drones and helicopters, and high-speed maneuverable surface threats. ESSMs are typically fired from the Mark 41 VLS with four interceptors quad-packed into a single launch cell. The missile has a range of 31 miles or 50 kilometers and has a maximum speed of more than Mach 4. Some Arleigh Burke warships are armed with CRAM for improved self-defense. The RIM-116 Rolling Airframe Missile, RAM, is a small, lightweight, infrared homing surface-to-air missile. CRAM was developed in response to concerns about the performance of gun-based systems against modern supersonic sea-skimming anti-ship missiles. It was designed as a companion self-defense system to Phalanx. The missile has a range of 10 kilometers, or 6.2 miles, and a speed of Mach 2. Arleigh Burke-class vessels are equipped with one or two phalanxes. Phalanx CIWS has been used by the United States Navy and the naval forces of 15 other countries. It was designed and manufactured by the General Dynamics Corporation, Pomona Division, later a part of Raytheon. The Mark 15 Phalanx uses self-contained search and engagement radars, as well as electro-optical and infrared cameras, to direct its 20mm M61 Vulcan, which is mounted on a swiveling base. The cannon fires tungsten-tipped rounds to tear up incoming missiles, boats, and drones. It has a high rate of fire at 4,500 rounds per minute. Phalanx CIWS can independently and automatically detect, track, engage, and confirm kills using its computer-controlled radar system.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.